hayo maoni vile vile, kama wanataka kutoa, wanaweza kuyatoa, lakini lazima wafuate sheria hizo hizo. Wasiwe na silaha, wasivuruge amani, wasihujumu kasi ya walinda usalama, na wasiingie katika sehemu ambazo asiruhusiwi kwa sababu ya kiusalama. Tumeona hapo awali miundo misingi na vifaa ambavyo vimeundwa na jasho na kodi ya wananchi vikiharibiwa, ikiwemo barabara, na hiyo haitaruhusiwa kamwe. Na wale wanafikiri hii ni taarifa tu tunatoa, wajaribu hivyo leo, kesho, ama kesho kutwa. We will be extremely firm, fellow Kenyans. It doesn't matter whether you're supporting the demonstrators or you're against the demonstrators, we will treat you as a criminal. And we are going to be very firm and very unapologetic, because we do not want to interfere with our democracy, but at the same time, this country is the only country we have. And the rule of law is the only one, is the only thing that puts us together and makes us equal and ensures that the weak and the mighty, the big and the small, the powerful and the weak can exercise their freedoms and feel protected under the law. I wish you all the best. Have a good evening. In about a fortnight or so, we will be addressing the nation on the state of our homeland security, on all the issues from A to Z. As I promised last year, we will be holding regular public accountability forums to tell the people of Kenya where we are, the challenges.